top, as you can see, holds his stick in a traditional fashion, like a jazz drummer. Okay, and again, it's off the inspired by the film Whiplash, and it's a piece called Caravan. And Tom's just said this was the piece that really got him into jazz drumming. Quite a tricky piece.
I'm really perfect. Let's put that. And I'm not going to play the solo, so don't worry, it's not 9 minutes long.
Although, give me a shout. So, off you go.